What are you doing to prepare for the snow this weekend?
I'm actually just kind of hoping that the snow doesn't happen because I really don't want to miss 100 days for Stonehill Seniors. It's going to be a fun event, and if the snow cancels it, then I think there's going to be a lot of upset seniors.